Okay, here we have it. Number of frets from C note interval. There it is right there. 7 or 8 is a perfect 5th or a minor 6th. There you can have it. We branched it all the way up from 21, so you can watch the whole vid. Now you got the whole thing on chart right here. It's going up nice and slow. So now you got yourself a video chart for all you YouTubers out there. I found that in one of the ancient lost books. So that's that.